The Central Committee of the Communist Party of the Philippines has declared a ceasefire during the Christmas and New Year holidays and the papal visit. It said that during these days, the NPA and other people's militia are not to carry out offensive operations against government forces. It said that the declaration is being issued in solidarity with the Filipino people in the observance of traditional holidays. Added details from Freddy Bunn.
The government's declaration of an extended Yuletide ceasefire from December 18 to January 19, 2015 has worked wonders to convince the NDF-CPP-NPA to issue their own declaration of a ceasefire on December 24 to 26, December 31 to January 1st, and January 15 to 19. During these periods, the guns of war will be silent. The armed forces of the Philippines and the Philippine National Police will suspend all military and police operations. The insurgents are expected to abide by their declaration of not launching attacks and ambushes of government forces. However, the AFP and the PMDU will maintain vigilance to protect the security and safety of the people in areas of the communist insurgency. One area is the island of Samar with three provinces where government is engaged in massive recovery and reconstruction of areas affected by Typhoon Yolanda and Ruby. Congressman Sylvester Bellew is hoping the ceasefire will go beyond the period when Pope Francis visits the Philippines in mid-January. Bellew was the government's chief negotiator for the peace talks with the National Democratic Front started by the Ramos administration in 1997.
That's a very good move of the president. And I commend him for this. This is a very, very explicit gesture of the president in deciding to declare a unilateral ceasefire. This will give a breathing spell, no? And hopefully, and I expect that the NDF will also come up with their own, version of a unilateral ceasefire, and this will result in a bilateral ceasefire between our government and the NPA and the CPP.
The current peace talks with the National Democratic Front has been suspended since 2011. The government's chief negotiator is attorney Alex Padilla. Bellew said the president is sincere in ending the conflict, which has spanned more than 40 years. An insurgency that started 1969 in Tarlac by the New People's Army. Bellew sees the promise of the peace talks resuming since the Aquino administration has gained mileage in addressing the root causes of the rebellion. However, there are still doubters peace will be won with the CPP-NPA by 2016.
I'm confident because I had some talks also with the government negotiators, and I also talk with the NDF negotiators. In fact, some of them are here. And I think the prospect for a resumption of the peace negotiation is very bright. And that is probably why the president came up with a decision to declare a unilateral ceasefire as a confidence-building measure to convince the NDF to go back to the peace table.
It's certainly possible if both parties are open and show good faith.
For the People's Television Network, this is Freddy Abando reporting.